Hello, YouTube. I'm Theo, and this is Grim Facts Productions. Today we will be viewing gameplay of Rise of the Tomb Raider. Gameplay is performed by Jayet911, and this is the first time run through. Enjoy the show.
I hope you received my last tape in good time.
I am becoming increasingly fond of recording these messages to you.
Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it. Sending my love to you. Work hard in school.
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence, how to look after myself. Important lessons, as it turns out.
Thank you.
Looks like this was abandoned in a hurry. Did the Soviets find something down there? The prophet was persecuted, and so were his followers. There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume. A coin with an image of a city stamped in gold. Its icon cast in gold. The metal workers of the city started to develop their own style, but it's still similar to Byzantine craftwork. Works. water's eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades. Holding water back. On the wall, the levels change. Thank you. from Tina. Get the oil cask from the other side. Be more than enough oil to light the passages below, but be careful transporting it. We have not perfected the refining process, and it is still volatile. You will know the man who supervises the construction. We all do. Without his knowledge of the Earth, none of us would have survived along the difficult journey. Do not linger, and if he asks for word of his wife and child, feign ignorance. He cannot accept that they perished during our exodus. And expects them to arrive any day. We need his genius, and I fear if he saw the truth, we might lose him entirely. manuscript on the gifts of the earth.